This is Blue Arms, and today we are back with another episode of Minecraft Part 3 of Building. And I just started building it. I've had a lot more tries, but basically, I'll just quickly run through it. So, doing two blocks here, I've got 13, like all through. Black and white all the way, right to the floor in the vein. Mix some blocks out and then place them in on the other side. You know what, like this, so I'll show you the wall pattern. This is the wall pattern that you want to do. But this is technically, this is the wall. This is all you need to worry about there. So let's do it. 1, 2, 3. So it's 13 blocks. Yeah. Right all along here. That concrete here. Light grey concrete. Three blocks. There you are, that's the wall, and you just need to do that all around. Basically, I had the blocks, so make these like this, and then do that, like the other side. But anyway, let's stop talking about last episode, and let's get on to it. What you need to do is three blocks like this. Do one layer of slabs and one layer of stairs like this. Then, once you've done that, after this one layer of slabs, you need to do this. And then just technically place all the slabs on here. And that's really good. That's really it for that. You can add some chests in, which I'm gonna do. So I keep off slabs right and then, But I think that looks pretty good. So look, you can open it. I think that looks pretty good. Now what you need to do is get any type of slab that I will be choosing. Oops, sorry. Choose any type of stair which I will be using for this. Get nether brick slabs too. So what you need to do is do that, then do that. No, it looks bad. But anyway, what you need to do is get an item frame, and then get a cobweb. And there's your fan. Next, what you need to do is get a flower pot. Here. Oh, I'm sorry. That's not how you do it. What you need to do is get the blocks that I just, well, get any type of yours and then your place. And do the exact same thing but with not a painting. An item frame, this, and a fence post. And you're probably wondering why you do this, Leon. Well,
Leon's my true name, just to let you know.
But I've been recording for 12 minutes anyway. What you need to do is like this. Oops, right. Place it back. A little part two on this in the second years. Just letting you. But you need to add this fan here and then place the stairs like that. Place that and that, so it's kind of like a rotating one. Oh no. if you watch Riddick's Gaming, you know how to do this. I'm not going to go from somewhere. Well, this is The Office, pretty much almost done. Like I said, pretty much almost. But once you've done that, place black concrete here, black concrete on top, and black concrete here again. And these will be like the TVs in the game. And once you've done that, what you need to do is get rid of... Well, technically, we need to... Where is it again? It's glass panes, yeah. Place that. And just, technically, do it all over them. But guys, I will end the video in a second. Because I'm not allowed to do very long ones, otherwise my video cuts off. This is why I have to do different things. Why did I just put cobwebs in there? I don't need cobwebs. But this is The Office done here. That's The Office. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, please smash that like button and the subscribe button, but do not hurt them. Do not actually smash them, just press it. Just in case you actually did smash it, otherwise it would break it. Probably break your whole screen, but anyway, see ya! I said see ya!